I have the Samsung Galaxy Watch Ultra, and I'll be showing you how to enable or disable the ticking sound on your watch. Now, if you have a watch face like this one with an analog clock, you know that as the second hand is moving, it can make a tick sound, you know, like the normal mechanical watches do. So you can actually activate that tick sound for supported watch faces. Now, the default watch face on your Galaxy Watch Ultra supports tick sounds. So if you have any supported watch face, then you can go to settings. Under settings, scroll down to sounds and vibration, tap on that. And then under sounds and vibration, scroll down to system sounds and tap on that. Now here, you will see ticking. Now currently it's disabled, but if you want to, you can enable it by toggling on that toggle button, and you can disable it from here if you don't want to hear it. Okay, so that's how to enable and to disable the ticking sound. Now, with the ticking sound enabled, you can actually adjust the volume of system sounds. And now when you go back to the watch face with that ticking sound enabled, you'll hear it. I'm just going to try and put the watch close to the microphone so you can see if you're going to hear anything. I'm not sure you heard it, but I can actually hear the ticking sound if I put the watch close to my ear. Thanks for watching. Comments and questions down below, and good luck.